Hi, I will be going over Gypsy Queen case six with the break, the second half of the video after we lost power, would not save to Facebook. So I'll be going through all the cards over again, starting with all the SPs, then we'll go with the fortune tellers to the autos. We'll go through the glass clean, the glass works, and then I'll go through all the regular base cards. Again, I apologize for not for the video not being able to save to Facebook. We'll be running a recap of all the cards, starting with SPs, then autos, and then I will go through each of the base cards. Those were all of the SPs. I'll go through the fortune teller. Those are the fortune tellers. The autos were. Out of 25. Out of 99. Out of 50. Base auto, base, out of 50, base, out of 150. Base, out of 150, base, base out of 99. Base and a base. Those were all of the autos. The glass works of this case were a Bellinger, Judge, Freddie Freeman, that's out of 25. A Benintendi one, Arenado, Hap, Syndergaard, that's out of 150. Mookie Betts, Arenado out of 150, and an Altuve. Now I'll just quickly run through the stacks of these cards. And that was the case number six for Gypsy Queen recap. Sorry again about the video problems. I hope you guys have a good night, and I apologize again. Thank you.